I am Groot.
No, we should not go. We got him. It's different.
They say that Sechnarf 9 is inhospitable to soft-bodied beings. We shall see how you fare, Peter Quill.
Hope that jacket of yours is waterproof.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way.
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast! All that's left is the merchant part!
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume!
There is no such thing! Right?
The fact you ain't sure don't bode so good.
Ouch! Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team hiking trip. We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. Must face Lady Hellbender's rage head on.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trader to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
That was way too close.
Well played, Lady Hellbender.
So we're still doing this?
Yes!
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit. Or we'll get blown right off.
Good advice! Be more dangerous than I thought.
I thought you lived for danger.
Yeah, keyword live.
If any of you die, I'm going back to the ship.
Windgust!
Whoa! I ever mentioned how much I hate being wet?
Yes!
Repeatedly!
Mark, not again!
Says we should hide under him.
That is a terrible suggestion.
Keep moving.
It's like she's trying to hit us. You sure you never dated this woman?
Pretty sure.
Should have gone to Mach 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. It ain't moving now.
I would be wary, Ron.
You know, when I survive freaking Half-World, I think I'm scared of some little... Ah!
It's not alone. Get ready!
Crush them, Drax!
Watch the spiky things!
At least those parts are vulnerable!
Can't hit the middle!
We need to rack the spikes inside! To
the
pole!
Turn it down to size, Laura!
Jelly's on the offensive!
Sharp, pointy death coming your way!
Spikes are incoming! My hands are filled with jelly, yet the creature lives!
I don't think
you struggle in pain!
Spikes inside!
Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
They sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
I ain't comfortable calling it a husk, seeing as we're about to climb it enough.
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship. Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Shall I continue ripping it apart?
No. I think we're good.
The mud in this area.
There, there.
Drax, you ever seen one of those?
I suggest smashing this electronic device until...
No! Keep your grubby paws off of it. I'll take care of it.
Flark! That don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
something big move through here.
Yay!
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had our monster. What's she tracking this thing?
For sport.
Nothing wrong with a little sport. A girl has to keep busy.
You are looking for trouble, assassin.
Let me guess. Some kind of monster thing.
Good guess. Well done.
Any chance it doesn't know we're here?
Nope. Only question is, which one of us it'll jump first?
It's probably not gonna jump us.
Mm-hmm.
I am eager to experience Lady Helvina's legendary menagerie.
Yeah, I bet you are.
What's the weirdest monster you guys have seen?
I once saw a brood-transformed Regalian wearing a Clintar parasite.
You could fit a lot of teeth into a head that big.
Ooh, mysterious!
Found something, Quill?
Yeah, some kind of cave. Maybe it's got hidden treasure. And hello, mystery goo. Monster eggs. Yay. Okay, so note to self. If it looks like a monster cave and smells like a monster cave...
What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
Did you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready.
Jiggly heaven?
Did I miss it? What are we shooting?
Just some jelly, dudes. I took care of it.
Come on, Scott. I knew I should have come down.
Wait, so where are you?
Where are you?
Nice! Hidden passage!
I ain't far, Quill. Scream really loud if you find another blob creature.
No, I will.
Hey, listen, while it's just the two of us.
What's up?
You're busy, exploring. Just meet me in the main cave when you're done looking around.
All right. Whoop!
Done exploring, Quill? Because, I really need to talk to you.
What's going on?
Look, I'm not sure about this whole selling Groot thing.
Rocky, we've been over this. It's gonna be fine.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if something bad happens? Groot's the only real family I got, Will. He's the only one who's accepted me for me. You don't know what he's been through. The way he's been treated.
Groot offered to do this.
And if Gamora offers to tell a joke, you're just gonna assume it's funny?
Not sure I get where...
I'm saying Groot ain't built for scheming. He ain't no monster.
We don't know that.
It's obvious.
Maybe to you, but 3 out of 5 of us think he's monster enough. So give him a chance. He knows what he's doing.
Fine. Have it your way.
Come on. The sooner we get the Lady Hellbender, the sooner we can focus on paying that stupid fine.
Easy for you to say. You ain't the one getting auctioned out. Huh?
Thank you.
place is a flarkin' maze. All those trees look like...
like giant strings of saltwater taffy!
What? What's taffy?
It's sweet and delicious and it melts in your mouth!
And looks like a tree, apparently?
And it is made of salted water.
No! That's just the name!
We're fine. You worry too much.
Still no sign of whatever made those claw marks?
No, just some jelly dudes.
Then it must be out on the hunt.
Peter Quill, I have found the way forward.
You sure, Drax?
No.
Good enough.
Turn back every time we had wanted, we'd never go anywhere.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Her name is Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience with her, we will have to start showing some respect.
From the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn at first.
What about her sister Nebula?
Guys, monster planet, dark, dangerous, can we focus here?
Are you frightened of monsters, Peter Quill?
Only the scary ones.
We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly. Give him the pleasure.
I was not going to say that.
Okay. Fine. Come.
I was deep in the jungle of an impossibly hostile planet. At the end of a bridge, I found this small, hairy, weasel-shaped abomination.
Now where'd he go? Hey, Quill! You out laying your eggs or something?
That is not how Terrans reproduce.
Not how most Terrans reproduce. That's what makes our Quill so special.
Interesting.
I don't lay eggs!
Looks more alien than the other ones.
They are all alien.
I know that... dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They use them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
We
do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down! No!
It'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, throw him.
No!
Very well!
It's okay. He'll land on his feet.
I guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of dogs! Scut-busting ass!
I am not familiar with these words.
Filthy grunt scum, but
I think he's making them up. He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free-bagging flarkhole!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do...
its job.
Rocket, come on, man!
Cram it, fast face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10.
Okay, deal.
We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that scud again...
Eyes up, people!
Incoming!
Yes, I know we're in a fight!
Get ready!
Show us the muscle! Out there, they can fly!
So can you, genius!
Yes! I am enjoying myself!
Watch the stinger!
Do not watch! Destroy! What's one for me? Scenery? What is next, dear Blue?
satisfactory.
How many times have I saved your butt now?
This is how
it's
done!
I thought I was a goner, man!
Carelessness.
Go get it, tiger!
Enough of these inferior creatures. I yearn for monsters.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I'm feeling all turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
Surprise, surprise. Another statue.
I'll take weird statues over weird monsters any day.
We're in the business of selling monsters, Peter Quill, not statues.
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
Drax, some of your Lady Hellbender tidbits are questionable.
You can say that again.
More or less questionable than your flying skills, Peter Quill.
He's got you there.
Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships. Or one Chitauri infantry.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope. Are we even sure this is the right way?
Yes.
Now what's the hold up?
Fear.
No. I'm just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Me, Groot, are the merchandise.
Only one of you is the... Just... go.
No, you just go.
Someone go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, you're not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh,
shit!
Fireworks!
Hey, let's just sell this thing!
Won't be much to sell when I'm done with it!
This big boy's a tough nut to crack!
Poke it in the belly! Seems soft and vulnerable!
Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
It is settled. Let us scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up. Ugh. Yo, Quill! Check out the upper wing strut. Looks pretty compromised to me.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies.
See anything useful up there?
I got eyes on this gunked-up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. Our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
We got it, Drax.
Here looks good.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular. Do you even know where to put it?
I have merely followed our leader's directions.
Are we sure we want to go back up? I'm getting used to not being completely soaked.
Perhaps the storm will have abated.
At the rate we're moving?
I see. I see.
Don't take too long. We got a castle to get to.
No giant monster. All good.
What do you think made this place worth fighting over?
Maybe it wasn't. Maybe the ships we've seen just got taken down by the storms.
Huh. Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters. One shiny upgrade, nice and crafty.
So, where are we?
For you, so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
Gotta say, I get some sick satisfaction from seeing this thing buried in the ground.
Had a few run-ins with Nova Corps Rocket?
More like run-froms. These things can turn on a dime. Meant for getting in close to dreadnoughts, but also makes it hard to shake when they're chasing you.
I wonder if I can get down there. Goes nothing.
Woo!
That was fun!
Did he perish?
Hey, Quill! You dead?
No! Wow! I'm alive! Ooh, right here. Wedge it in.
All right. Is this good?
Yeah, amazing.
Hey, you think he's stuck?
Perhaps.
Come on.
Yeah, any sign of the giant thing in the ravine?
Oh, yeah. We made a deal. He can eat Groot first. Just messing with you, bud.
Can we get to the top of the ship now?
Surprised this thing hasn't been picked clean for salvage.
This planet is no place to carry it.
He's got a point. Hard enough to land here, let alone scour the surface for scrap.
What's that I hear? The wing cables calling down to us? They want a date with your sword, Gamora.
Really? I can cut those cables, I just need a way up.
Maybe this Hell Lady is some old war hero and she can get Nova off our backs.
I wouldn't bring up the war.
How come?
Those of us who took part are not eager to relive these memories.
That.
Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come!
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due.
Took you long enough. We all know Gamora's super cool and super valuable.
There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress!
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure.
Ha! It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Thanks, Drax!
What's Captain Distracted up to now? If he calls us over, I'm done. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Guys! There's this totally sweet pile of crap on the ground! So interesting! Let's all stick our fingers in it!
Looks like there's a way down here!
Quill! You gotta see this ship!
Okay, here we go!
Oh, slimy.
Guys! You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack! Reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast!
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Quill?
Glasses, I've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, you pull scud like this.
Leave the guns alone!
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys!
DNA code of the Olympic stuff is some kind of morphing nano.
Or sorcery.
Here we go again.
Sorcery.
Frozen ice cube! That's good!
We're so happy for you and your guns, Quill! Enough with the telly! Break its bones! Well, slime's speeding up! Don't worry, I fall for that again!
I got 99 crows, but the 2-way one!
Close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
I'm thinking we can climb up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Stars are made of hydrogen, not gold. Be a planetoid.
If I never see another one of these ships again, it'll be too soon.
Barely any power. Maybe we can muscle those cannons out.
It would give us some steps to climb.
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try. It is more stubborn than expected.
Come on, Quill. Let me get a look at them guns.
Ah, impossible.
Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it out. Trust me.
I cannot hold it forever!
We've got to find a way to lock this gate.
Obviously. Why will you not yield?
Because it's attached to a recoil.
Drax, can you try again?
Succumb to me, fiendish machine!
I did it!
Impressive!
Now we gotta get the next one out. Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello, Chitauri ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms.
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here? That... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Lark it. I'm blowing it up.
What? Hang on. Think about all the booby traps in... You okay?
Yeah! And dry now, too!
Gamora, can you clear us a path through that junk?
Sure.
Yes, Peter Quill! Onward to the palace of the great giantess!
Oh, so she's a giantess now.
It is said that Lady Hellbender stands 50 heads tall.
Doesn't tell you much. And who's head? Ever met a regalian?
Yes! Their heads are ridiculous! Yeah.
Thank you.
from touching me.
You had some jelly on your pants.
I don't see you cleaning me.
Okay, I am not touching that fur.
Why? I'm clean. We use the same sample.
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
I could throw.
Touch me again, and I paint these cliffs green.
Okay, okay. No throwing and no shooting. There's got to be another way across. We'll just look around.
Lady Hellbender.
Let me guess. He would have laid over the ravine and let us walk across on her back.
I was going to explain that she would have thrown the woodland creature without hesitation. But your speculation is also conceivable.
Shouldn't we at least have a leash for our monster? If we can't get across it, maybe we can go around it.
Looking for cracks, caves, or crevices, people.
Fortress is this way, Peter Quill.
I know, I'm just doing some exploring.
You've done enough of that already.
I'm pretty sure exploring is code. It means he went the wrong way, but is too stubborn to admit it.
That's
you know, you guys should take my ideas more seriously. I do have augmented.
5,787,880 divided by 9,512.
Everything okay, Peter?
Yeah, just, you know, turning water into ice. I think I can see my house from here.
What are you doing up there?
Scout-type stuff. Scouting. Looks like we, need to keep going towards the fortress and not away from it.
Excellent work, Peter.
He wants to know how Quill's guns can just make ice out of nothing.
You don't have a clue, do you?
He won't let me take them apart to find out. I'm gonna say crystals. No, no, no. Scratch that. Tiny dimensional rifts.
Perhaps
it's not magic!
Sure hope that buttless beast ain't running back to mommy to tell on us. Should have aimed for its head, Gamora.
At least I took an appendage. What did you do?
Hey, that thing is, like, seriously broke. In fact, it wouldn't surprise me if it just keeled over and died somewhere in the jungle after all that damage I caused.
You think it died of excessive bruising?
I bruised it as well. I used to believe that the rodent had the most impressive firearm in our group. I've changed my mind.
Quill's ice cube machines?
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Oh, anybody else smell that? It really stinks back here.
Yep, definitely something gross behind here.
I wonder if there's a common monster hunter uniform. Like, are they organized, or maybe even just a style?
Who would adorn themselves with the fangs and teeth of their prey?
Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
That is disturbingly fragrant. I am clenching every orifice right now.
Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody? Whoa! Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
It is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter!
Why would
back.
We can use this.
You know, we really got to work on your taste buds.
The cage.
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste
we go into that fortress with our monster peacefully walking beside us. We'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle thing.
Gamorre thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is, there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast, let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety is needed. Coming with me.
We better hurry.
First rain, then deli, then slimy, stinky crawl faces, and now all these monsters. I hate the Spartan planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
Hey. I just went through the same crap you did, and I smell amazing.
Ah, sure you do.
It's my sexy hero, Musk. Group, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
Pretty sure it's this way. but I don't see an easy way to get up.
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a dash flat.
So if we're gonna haggle with the monster queen, how much are we asking for our monster?
What do you mean? We're running a business.
We need to make a profit this time.
Hey, work. Better not forget what we talked about earlier. It's nothing.
Don't worry, Rocket. Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship.
Guys, every misstep was just a step in the right direction towards completing our best plan yet.
Say that again?
What if we... brought one of those ugly suckers all the way here, only to find out Lady H already had a full set.
That would have sucked big time.
Exactly. If we even got that far. What if we'd been towing that thing when Nova Corps intercepted us?
They would have taken our beast.
See? This is working out. Sure, in a kind of...
Let's just get this done.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a Flarkin Infinity Bridge is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. Three cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you Groot?
Oh, right. Cage.
The point of even getting the Flarkin thing is looking like we mean business.
Groot, you ready to squeeze in?
I am.
Peter Quill, there's still time to reconsider. The tree creature is not very monstrous.
Drax, we're doing this just like we planned on the Milano.
You're being stubborn. Clearly the rodent is the one
that... I am not being stubborn. I just refuse to change my mind. Because it's the right decision.
Hey, lovebirds, let's go. Bridge ain't gonna cross itself.
I hope Lady Hellbender is as gullible as you expect she is.
You hang tight there, bud. When the time comes, I'll get you out of there.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Ah, oh, come on.
Don't look at me. I ain't pulling that thing. Remember, buddy, menacing! Like me, only bigger.
I am good.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay, here we go.
giving you friends. I know it can't understand me, but maybe it responds good to soothing tones.
Does anybody have, like, a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time?
Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
All right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Now, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks.
0.6
clicks.
For the love of
Flog,
stop counting clicks.
We could enumerate all the ways these chumps are flat.
Myself. 13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember. This says you can get a brain parasite if you share a toothbrush. Imagine that. Something growing inside of you, slowly taking over. To spend the night in the yard soon. I love falling asleep looking at the stars, wondering what might be out there.
Straight into the fire. Are you ready to go, go, go? We'll make our stand. Don't give a damn. This is our time to go from zero to hero. Tonight we ride straight into the fire.
Well, 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 look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's going to be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are going to be falling
off.
Mom. What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's going to be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
That was ages ago, and this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13, and I'm 13.
Exactly. PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your case. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you
I was... know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. Don't you dare touch that dial.
Shoot! Mom told me to put the laundry away 2 days ago. I'll do it first thing in the morning. Scout's honor.
Leave that alone. I love it. And look, it even has your little handprint on it.
Boring. My pants didn't do much better than my eye in that fight. Gotta remember to give this to Andy later. You know, he was a pretty good sport about not putting the Star-Lord patch on his jacket, too. We'd have looked like complete dorks if we both had it. Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry. Crap, I'm gonna miss Knight Rider. Guess I'll just have to wait for the rerun. Mom's pretty close to winning this game. little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks. I miss him so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it. I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent.
At last!
Huh?
We have arrived at the Monster Queen's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. As I was saying, you don't trust me, Rocket?
With Groot? Flark, no! I ain't putting his bark solely in your hands.
Your call, Peter.
You're just jealous my plan's better. You're green with envy.
Better than black and blue.
I'm sure you make a great point, Gamora, but I gotta go with Rocket. For reasons.
Ha! Eat scut, Woberry!
And I mean, I know what I'm agreeing to, but just for everyone else, can you explain that again?
After we sell Groot, we sneak back in and use my tracking device to find him and bust him out!
Are they serious?
Yeah, that!
Yes, we're going easy peasy. To find out. Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Well, you do live on a mud ball in the middle of nowhere.
What's that?
What he means is, you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
What's in the box?
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
I'm Groot. A talking tree. That's new. All right, get going. Before I change my mind. If the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Thanks, officer. Have a nice day.
Officer?
Whatever.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
The tree is no killer. We should be selling the angry rodent. Lady Hellbender will be displeased.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
It's a Flarkin army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen Orthos tamed. I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Unless she's got a fleet of Shi'ar dropships.
Yeah, like she's got a bunch of ships to take her old monster mash on tour.
I stand corrected. Those ain't true.
Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Great question.
Next time, I'm flying.
Indeed.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Are you flarkin' kidding me? Look at this place! It'll take forever to find fruit after we sell them.
Peter Quill expects you to use your insect device.
Bug!
Relax, Rocket. We've got your tracker thing, right?
Don't exactly draw us a map, Quill. It's more like a hot-warm sort of thing.
You mean hot-cold, right?
What?
The Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Behold!
A woman with expensive tastes. That's good news for our deal. Come on, we're a team. We stick together. All for one and one for all.
That's surprisingly insightful. Did you just make that up?
Yep, just now. Totally off the top of my head.
Follow me and pay attention. Chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my queen's competence.
Spare me your empty attitude.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me, fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara-Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
It is what you say it is. Prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
milady,
release it.
We got this.
Oh,
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord.
Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
But unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
For the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sekhnov 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
A Flora Colossus. I thought your kind had been wiped out. Name your terms, Destroyer.
20,000 units.
20,000?
The creature is not monstrous like the creepy little beast. But it is a capable warrior and it possesses regenerative qualities. Also, it is the last of its species. 20,000 units is sufficient compensation.
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
I mean, no.
Then you're an idiot, lady!
Hey there, hi, Star-Lord. Again, the leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy. Trax was just messing with you. 10,000 units would be more than enough.
The amount I demanded was not a mistake.
Don't you think 10,000 is a more reasonable amount, Drax?
I do not.
He is just kidding. 10,000 units and we'll throw in a coupon.
Enough! If I wish to hear curs whine, I'd visit the feeding pens. Yeah.
9,000 units for the Flora Colossus Destroyer.
9,537. For the cage.
Deal.
Storms of Sekhnov grow ravenous. You will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Yeah, this is great. We'd be... Thank you.
I'll call you. was establishing an alibi.
You were flirting with a Sycnarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions pen.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far.
Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Boy, when these guys go, they go hard.
They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best blade work happens after I've had a few.
If a few Scut Knuckles gotta die to save Groot, so be it.
Whoa! Hey! We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
No, just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out with no one the wiser. Drax! What part of quiet don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything. And don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Gotta hand it to the lady. She knows how to throw a party.
It was like this with the Ravagers, too. Yondu was a real work-hard, play-hard sort.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
We comparing Scutty father figures? Because mine gave me a shock collar for my birthday.
Once we ditch this place, I will show you guys a real party.
I will construct festive headwear worthy of this celebration.
Throne room entrance is down there, so we just gotta, you know.
Leap our way across the chasm.
Quietly.
Gotta say, this is not what I had in mind when you pitched this whole hero for hire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
She's right. We should have just sold Drax.
That's not what I said.
Not pimps, Rocket. And the plan is going just fine, as is.
Still, he could have strung her along a little. Gotten us closer to Groot or something.
I'll not use my sexual magnetism deceptively.
Spoken like someone who's never dated.
Not everyone has to trick someone into a date.
That's it. Dead ahead. Past another bunch of lightweights.
You're sure that tracker of yours is reliable?
Trust me. This baby's paid for itself.
Oh, you actually paid for it?
Paid, stolen, such.
I trust Rocket's doodad. Remember that time on Onsara?
Remember no such time.
Before your day's muscles, Quill got caught stealing eggs from this place on Sakaar.
Why am I not surprised?
My doodad led me straight to him, hiding in a spike hatchery.
Do your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic.
Just saying, have a little faith, Mulberry. My tech built them thumpers, it's gonna pop this door, and it'll find Groot. Am I good, or am I good?
Those were the same options.
Okay.
Tracker says... come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
We saw him take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Ladida's probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Sycnarfian night air is refreshing.
Smells like eggs.
Burnt hair.
If we can't find a switch, maybe we can get access to the circuitry itself. Of course she can't just have a normal friggin' ground-level chair.
It's intended to inspire fear in her adversary.
It's a crime of efficiency is what it is.
Doesn't look too comfortable either.
Give her the old laser eyes, Quill. See if you can spot a power source or something.
Maybe there's the stairs.
There's several stairs.
I mean stairs down to Groot.
There's a perfectly good elevator.
It's not perfectly good if we can't get it working.
There's definitely something up there.
The chair is wired. The actuator for the stairs is probably not far away. Can't you just do that flippy thing and get up there, Gamora?
Even I've got my limits.
What is your maximum altitude?
Drax, think you could lift this thing?
Easily. What do you want me to do with it?
Still working on that.
You sure that tracker is fixed?
I told you, it ain't broke.
I don't like our whole plan relying on some trinket.
Well, unless you're hiding a map inside that jumpsuit, it's the best we got.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
It's possible.
All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that?
Of course. She did not ask.
All right, I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Here?
Done.
Cool! It changed, I can see it!
Doesn't take much to impress you.
Switch this.
Done.
Whoops!
I believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky.
Wires are just tied together. Lucky I don't get fried.
Do not die in that hole, rodent. You'll be unable to retrieve your corpse.
You're all heart, Drax.
My heart is only a small component of my anatomy.
You said it! Trying to run this much current through one capacitor.
Oh, here.
Yep.
Okay, here. And here.
Got it.
Switch this.
Done.
This one.
Here?
Coming.
We've got company!
Is killing permitted now, Peter Quill?
Yes, now! Kill them now!
I prefer confrontation to subterfuge.
Let's end it quickly and not do it again!
Defeat them before they defeat you!
Drax with the assist! Blitz of rocket!
Did your magical mask malfunction, Peter Quill?
Apparently not!
Well, that was not ideal.
Hey, no witnesses, no problem.
Maybe Hellbender won't miss them. Oh, here!
Yep.
Okay, here. Rocky, did that work?
It's half-powered, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay. And here?
Got it.
Switch this.
Done.
This one. Oh, here.
Yep. Better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work. See?
Nailed it!
That is the wrong elevator.
What? He's right. Root went down on the other side.
Well, it's the only one we got, sweetheart.
call me sweetheart again.
Look, I'm sure they both lead to the same place.
Her voice does not convey certainty.
This is it. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
It has been considerably less than smooth.
Okay, yeah, we had that one kink, but at least no one raised the alarm.
That's what you call a kink?
It'll be smooth sailing from here.
What the piece of scut!
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong.
Heads up, more guards.
I would give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Come on, you hunk of chunk. Flark! Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down.
Stuff it, Quill. Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You ain't sure as scut. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny padded feet. Peter Quill, you certainly does not best that we simply cut their throats while they sleep.
Very sporty with you, Drax, and yes, I'm sure.
Thinking Groot's tracker may have gone dark because they...
No! Don't even think like that!
It is more plausible that the tracker was discovered and has been destroyed.
Well, that's... better. I guess.
Rocket, wait for us!
Not wait.
Thanks, Drax. What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up.
Definitely not a fan of whatever this is.
This creature is grotesque.
Yuck! Just... yuck! Oh, what the heck is that?
It's my spirit animal. Strong.
Looks like a rhino slept with a jellyfish.
I was expecting more creatures than this.
Did you not see the skylight? It looks like there's tons more floors like this below us.
That smell.
It's the mulcha.
The what?
The dry grass. Or at least it's supposed to be dry.
Yeah, maybe don't leave it out when you've got a hole in your ceiling. Nope. Nope, don't do spiders, snakes, or weird tentacle things.
Didn't you sleep with a weird tentacle thing?
Jillian was not weird. It's like a snot monster covered in pimples.
Sounds like a teenager.
Jeez, what sort of creature is bad enough that even Hellbender keeps it in a cage?
Rook! It's okay. We're here, bud. Hey, I got him!
It's like a Clark who left this museum all over again.
Get your asses over here!
Huh. Door's locked.
How exactly are we supposed to get out of here?
I'm working on a plan.
What plan?
So far, we don't go that way.
Let all these things loose.
Don't Doesn't seem so bad. They're like pets.
Like pets? Spoken by a woman who ain't spent enough time in a cage.
Not all cages have bars.
Ugh. Ugh.
You're gonna help me get him out or what?
Groot! Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey! Let's not turn him into kindling.
Stand back. I will breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On three, two... Oh, that dashed witch stripped you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but I twinkled the toes.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is... exit. I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on this stupid plan. Now that freaking Monster Queen has... I don't know.
Traumatized him.
Exactly. Is that it, big guy?
Okay, this door was definitely locked before.
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
She did do something to that Tartar.
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that Badoon Flarka do to you?
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
A true monster.
Well, let's make it truly death.
head, Lady Hellbender!
Just focus on the thing trying to kill us!
Wipe them out, Rocket!
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan!
You thought...
be so fearsome when it has no arms!
Come on! Let's talk about this!
The sound of your voice!
Now we know what kind of monster Hellbender likes!
The kind that eats us!
You owe me one, Quill!
Thanks, buddy!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
That! Destroy them, my pets!
We will need to fell this for one of...
Overgrown octopus!
The creature does not have any limbs!
A
Kick some butt, huh?
The creature mocks us with its regenerative jiggling! Let us hope the beast has not learned its lesson!
Destroy them, my pet! Swarm them, my pet!
Watch out for more jelly!
And the other tentacles!
Just in time for you to sever it!
Now! Attack! Last time to
understand! Well, Groot's not looking so hot!
I am primed to destroy!
You don't know who you're messing with, lady!
She won't forget us after this!
We're making progress!
The beast has learned from its mistake!
Crush them!
Come on! Just give me a shot!
If I can freeze it, you can slice it!
Thought we lost you for a second.
Thank you!
Why would this thing even exist?
I am not sure, but I am sure that you have crushed it!
Make them hurt the cost of the
round!
Prepare for pain!
It's like we don't have enough problems already!
Our problems are sufficiently engaging!
Now, overwhelm them!
Oh, man! Why do they have blades in them?
Beat me! It's dead now, though!
Now! Swing! What? No! Mend yourself!
Tear out their insides!
I don't think the glue matters! It's the spikes inside!
Curse you!
Unleash me onto these fools!
What's next, Peter?
All right! We're making progress!
It's running out of time!
Whose idea was it to make these sharp on the inside?
Destroy that knife!
Now is the time to strike!
Gamora, slice him up!
Never see it coming! She's not gonna let this one go!
Your lives are forfeit.
What are these lights obscuring my vision?
Attack!
I'm with you, big guy!
Tearing flesh from its bones appears to do nothing!
Enough with the jelly! Break it! Watch out for more jellies!
And the other tentacles!
Die, jiggle thing!
Mitsu!
I'm on it!
Punch him up like we don't have enough problems already!
I will give you...
Heavy!
flavor do you think that one was?
I'm ready! Find me an opening!
What is next, Peter Quill?
Well, don't get your branches blown off!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
I thought I was a dog, man!
Death!
Someone get rid of the jiggle!
We need to rest the
side!
We need
my
the
own
jelly!
Right with you, big guy!
Go get him, Tiger!
Now, move up! Well, now!
I'm not about to get blown up now!
You won't destroy the forge!
I don't think the goo matters! It's the spikes inside!
Take heed!
Not too late to call the stop!
We have long passed that opportunity!
An awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Only after the talking tree betrayed us.
I am Groot.
I do not speak tree. Tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot, you got a problem with me.
Whoa, 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 whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went to the quarantine zone. I sunk aboard and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. I knew the Raker said it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring them back. Give me them all back. I just have to...
Confiscated everything.
Clearly not.
What about your tech, Rocket?
Oh, the gold dome's did that, all right. But not the stupid llama! And now the Flark in the race flarked because of it.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scud about the Milano. Look, guys. We need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova Tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
There is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else... We could be halfway to nowhere by now, and only a few rotations away from getting that Flarkin Nova tracker off.
Bitter much?
Yeah, I am!
Going to nowhere without paying our fine would bring more trouble in the long run.
That's what Nova Corps wants you to think. What's up, Muscles? Pissed about the array, too?
I am pondering our latest mission.
I get you. Finally get a win, but no, gotta give our cash to Nova Corps.
I do not consider Sekhnov 9 a successful heroic venture.
It's successful because we got the units, not because it was heroic.
Didn't you say the same thing after Zootopia?
That one was a bit higher on the heroism scale.
Bank robberies are not heroic.
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units? The saying means I pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Nova Corps fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sekhnov 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realize that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Katath, it was. I had a family that I cherished and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
Anyone in there? Rocket?
What? Can't you see I'm busy?
Is that my toothbrush?
It fits in the small cracks.
Oh, Rocket, please!
Hold it in for a tick. I'm almost done. Maybe it's just what it eats, you know?
I am Groot. I'm Groot.
Whoa, nice. You made a cute little pen. You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you? Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I am Groot.
Looks broken. Maybe Rocket can fix it.
I'm Groot.
Groot! Hey, buddy. I was just, checking to see if everything was okay. And it is. Okay.
I am Groot.
Too bad this translator's busted. I was hoping it might have Groot stored on it, or something.
I am Groot.
That way I could download it into my translator. I'd love to know what your thoughts are on stuff without, you know, Rocket always filtering it.
I am Groot.
Actually, hold that thought.
Yo, Rocket!
What?
Can you come here for a sec?
What do you want, Quill? I'm busy.
Think you can see if this translator has Groot's language on it?
It doesn't.
You didn't even check.
Don't need to. Cheap scut like that don't have rare language packages. And even if it did, it's beyond salvageable.
Really? Wait, do you have Groot's language package installed in your translation implant?
Do I look like I'm made of units? Only folks who got that language package are rich people.
So you actually speak Groot then?
You mean Telinizen? And yeah, I speak it, more or less. Me and Groot been bounty hunting together for a decade before you came along, Quill. When you've been working together that long, you develop a common understanding.
I am Groot.
You say misunderstandings, I say open to interpretation.
I am Groot.
They didn't go sour. We didn't need those jobs anyway.
So you guys learned to understand each other over time.
And with the help of a spreadsheet of Groot's lexicon, which ain't no easy feat when your entire language sounds like I am in Groot.
So there's hope for us yet.
I am Groot.
You know, I didn't always have a translation implant. I mean, I was failing Spanish before I left Earth, not that Spanish would have prepared me for all of this.
I am Groot.
Man. Those first few years, do you know how hard it was to get by without having any idea what people were saying? Half of the languages out here sound like white noise, weird birds, and messed up theremins. I don't even want to know what Rocket actually sounds like. TV did not prepare me for the realities of living in space, let me tell you. Honestly, man, you're lucky you have Rocket. I mean, I know what it's like to be surrounded by people and have no one understand you, how lonely that can be. I'd have been lost. You must have been lost too, before Rocket and us.
I am Groot.
I probably don't say this enough, but you really are an important part of the team. I can't imagine the Guardians of the Galaxy without Groot. And who knows, if this thing does have your language in it and Rocket can download it somehow or hack it or, I don't know.
I am Groot.
It'd be nice to finally talk to you. For real. Glad we had this little chat.
I am Groot.
Awesome. Cool. I bet Groot has a rich, velvety voice.
You are right to be worried about the broken communications array, Rodent. Potential client might contact us and find our messaging system unavailable.
Our inbox has been dry for cycles, Drax.
Perhaps because some of us shirk our duty to distribute cards of business.
Nice. Is that one from Sechnarf9? I bet it loves water.
Rodent, will you have time to repair the broken refrigerator? refrigerator door.
What? Like now?
In the near future.
I got a whole Conserate to fix!
I wonder what the future has in store for us.
More fighting!
Perhaps next time we should get a contract with no fighting involved.
What would you be good for, then?
Dispatching enemies is not my only skill.
Okay, then. Drax, name three skills you have besides fighting.
He was pretty good at rocket throwing.
It's not funny. I swear, if anybody else tries to throw me, I'll throw them off a cliff.
Tell me, Rodent, would you have harmed the llama creature if the tree had not removed it?
You think? That thing's got it coming.
I would prefer if you refrained. I would prefer not to have to remove your arm.
What the? Why do you care about that llama now?
We have removed it from its natural habitat. We must now tend to its needs.
Yeah, as if.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Holoscope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console. So you surprised me. Once. Don't get used to it.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector. And yes, I value my life.
Peter, I'm not gonna kill you for asking about my collection.
That's good, because last time...
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies. Groot collects plants. Rocket's obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, and Drax has a lot of really scary-looking knives.
See? Nothing out of the ordinary.
I guess. You know, as a kid, I collected stuff too. Baseball cards, action figures...
You think collections are childish?
No. That's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think. I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself. Time's ticking away, Peter. Corell is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Okay,
you made the
Corell,
right call.
Get ready to be impressed.
Rocket's idea wasn't necessarily bad, but we...
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
Standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
So, after we get out of here...
You mean, if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarker's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Absolutely not!
If we are looking for a future endeavor, I still wish to battle the great Fin Fang Foom.
Still?
And sell him to who? Lady Hellbender wants to skin us. Of course I'd make a great coat. But I'd rather keep my fur on my back. One tick. Done. One fine tech upgrade, hot and fresh. So, about my raise...
Rocket'll come around, just try not to eat anything else, okay? Ready to pay our fine?
I am Groot.
Even Groot can see you're here for some blueberry pie. I'm going on the record that I don't want to be here, and that being here is a mistake.
You ever been to the Rock before?
Yeah, looks like every other Nova Corps station.
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
Something tells me we'll be out of here faster than your prison sentence.
Depends if you still plan on mating with Centurion Corel.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Novacore to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligee.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough butts.
Seems more efficient this way, anyway.
Sure, till the world mind sneezes and suddenly you got no life support.
That is a precarious system.
It doesn't work that way. He's exaggerating.
Am I? I heard about...
M-ship. Designation Milano. Move to holding space R734PL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
How the flark are we supposed to get off this rock?
Just moving it. To keep the hangar clear.
What do you know about it?
I spent a good chunk of time flying with Novacore. Remember?
I try to forget.
It is an improvement over her previous company.
Yeah, well, at least you ended up with us in the end.
You know, it does seem kind of extra empty around here.
Good. The fewer cops...
As good as my word, Corel.
You know she can't hear you.
What? Yes, I know.
You two have some history, hey?
Yeah, we did do. History, I mean.
Corel's good people. She saved me from a Chitauri bloodletter. Of course, this was after she tried to get me thrown out an airlock.
Yeah, that sounds like Corel.
Hey, listen to Captain Lovesick. Hoping your girlfriend will be all excited to see you.
Let's go, Peter.
What kind of name is The Rock, anyway?
It is factually accurate.
Would you believe the name's got nothing to do with it being on a giant rock?
I would not.
Then why is it called that?
No idea. That's just what I heard.
How should I know?
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I am Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack NovaCore security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a NovaCore facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in. We are meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it.
Thirsty, big guy?
This machine appears to be inoperable.
Maybe they're just all out of your flavor.
Perhaps we simply need to wait our turn.
Highly doubt it.
Yeah, Nova's tech ain't that fancy. Don't expect me to hijack the world mind or anything, but I can handle some low-level security.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Hey, I can crack it, but the panel's over there and we're stuck here.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter? Odd.
What is? I mean, besides all of this.
There's nothing. Not even a welcome screen.
It is on, right?
They're always on. Constant connection to the world mind, that's the point. This one's been severed.
Huh.
Hey, Drax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
I am Groot.
Shut your mouth! We're supposed to be leaving.
What?
Groot says there's an air duct in the room with the controls. If there's one on this side, I may be able to get through. Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need one.
I'd settle for a desk clerk.
I'd settle for us leaving a note and getting the flark off this rock.
Perhaps this is a test, to see if we will respect the bureaucratic process.
Well, newsflash, I don't. And if they want their money, they better hurry up and come and take it. You gold domes hear me? I got much better things to do with these units than forking them over to you!
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I'm Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack NovaCore security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Keep shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a NovaCore facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for checking my work.
Thirsty, big guy?
This machine appears to be inoperable.
Maybe they're just all out of your flavor.
Odd.
What is? I mean, besides all of this.
There's nothing. Not even a welcome screen.
It is on, right?
They're always on. Constant connection to the world mind, that's the point. This one's been severed.
Huh. Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Hey, I can crack it, but the panel's over there and we're stuck here.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter?
Yeah, Nova's tech ain't that fancy. Don't expect me to hijack the world mind or anything, but I can handle some low-level security. Your mouth. We're supposed to be leaving.
What?
Groot says there's an air duct in the room with the controls. If there's one on this side, I may be able to get through.
Hey, Drax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
The machine is inoperable, and I am not in the habit of lending units.
I never said I'd pay you back.
There! One open air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCore property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan. But I gotta say, messing with some NovaCore tech ain't a bad consolation prize. Huh. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm patching you through. You know the drill. Tell me which circuits to switch. We can only reroute power to so many things at once.
On it!
Prepare to be amazed.
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Still. Hey, it's a bathroom. Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go. What?
Nothing. It's fine. Maybe, just don't touch. There. Fixed. We'll find out.
Here you go, buddy. Free soda.
I will not add theft to our list of charges.
Let's go. Watch it. Hey, I think I can set off the sprinklers from this thing.
Hey, that sort of worked.
The blast door's gonna need some extra sprinklers. See if there's another power.
What the fuck, Peter?
You said the connection was down. I thought it might help.
No, didn't help.
Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear. Doors open. Why did you not simply say so? It is conspicuously silent.
Good point.
What are they doing?
Scanning each other. Fucked if I know why, though. They're acting bonkers.
Do we really want to pay this fine and go back to being broke?
We'll still have units left over once the fine is paid.
Yeah, but not enough for anything fun. I'm telling you, I know a guy who'd pop that Nova lock for half of what we owe.
Doesn't do us much good if we cross paths with Nova again.
He would be heavily fined for illegally removing their device.
Huh. Seems like everything was normal when Hallow's Hope showed up.
Maybe that's where they are.
Yeah, collectively kissing your ex's butt.
That would form an extremely long queue. Hello? We are here only to pay our fine.
Damn, you hear that? Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
There it is again.
Hey there.
You are.
What gave it away? It ain't spooky.
We got the dog.
Perhaps the sentient space computer summoned all Nova Corps back to Xandar.
Hey, look, I don't buy it. I just want to work. Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
Nova Corps begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, Scary Eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Nova Corps prisoner?
What are you in for?
What? Nothing. Case of mistaken identity. They mistook me for someone who gave a crap.
Ooh, I like him.
Get back at you, Weasel. So how about helping a guy out? See if there's a door release or something.
Perhaps a deadly assassin infiltrated the facility.
Right? What did you do?
Hey,
where am I going? What's happening?
Wonder where it took him.
Furnace. Congrats, Quilt. You just executed your first prisoner.
That seems improbable.
Station can't be uninhabited.
It is not uninhabited. It is inhabited by robots.
I like it better this way.
Maybe we just send him back to his cell. Like, that was the visitor's area.
In my experience, Nova Corps do not permit visitations.
You were in the kiln. Of course you were.
You!
Hey, buddy.
Okay, what now? I've got rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets. Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer half.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing. It's too quiet.
We have been talking extensively.
Drax is right. Everyone shut the hell up!
This is about Groot.
I formally declare my objection to trespassing in a Nova Corps facility.
Noted.
See?
Drax doesn't want to pay the fine either.
That is not what I said. You are conflating my meaning.
Hey, I'm with you, big guy. I say we get the Flark out of here.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him. How have we not run into a single Nova Corps?
Perhaps they are in a meeting.
All of them?
In my experience, meetings involve an inordinate amount of people and take longer than is necessary.
I'm getting a real Haunted Mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Let's just transfer the units, like normal people.
Don't think we could if we wanted to. I checked the terminal in the lobby, and it's like the connection to the world mine has been cut.
Besides, I told Corel I'd pay her personally.
And there's the real reason. Hey, did you guys hear that?
What?
It's the death rattle of all the things we could be spending those units on.
I have heard many death rattles. They do not sound like that.
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
Oh, crap!
Okay. Piece of cake. Ooh, spooky.
Hello? Try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the World Mind.
Are you saying the World Mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the Bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Believe me, I tried. What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market?
Don't even think about it.
I'm not gonna. I'm just asking.
This looks like the only way forward.
Are you blind? I didn't sign up for getting chopped in two just so you can make your girlfriend proud. Ah, no wonder the door's all torqued out.
All right, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some. Suits.
Rocket?
It's gotta be close, right? Of course, you'd have to unlock them. One shiny upgrade, nice and crafted.
made it foolproof, just for you. I could take a Centurion. I went one-on-one with the Millennium, you know. More nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormirian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Subcutaneous emitter is busted. Whatever that is. That means something to you?
Maybe. Means it can't report back to the world mind.
That checks out with what I saw in the lobby.
Let's even just say 20,000 a pop. That's over half a million units just in this room.
Not half as much as the bounty you'd have if you stole them.
I said I wasn't gonna do it!
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room. Not two. One.
We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith. Sector 3, check in. Sweep of Sector...
Hey there. Is this thing on? We're looking for Centurion Corell.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corell to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're in some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
Huh. It's about Flark in time.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. If there's an alternative plan, now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear. Once you experience the promise.
What do you mean there's no Centurion Corell? Her ship's literally docked outside.
I understand your confusion. We will set your tumultuous souls at ease. Come, Guardians of the Galaxy. We will take you to the Hallis Hope. Then you too can have faith.
You should return to the ship.
Yep.
I am Groot.
Cool. And that all sounds super great. It's just, sorry, what's your name again?
You may refer to me as Carlos.
Right, Carlos. Listen, we really need to pay our fine. Then we can go on our way, you can go on your creepy Temple of Doom way. It's a win-win for everyone.
Perhaps. Have you embraced her divine promise?
Only if I get her consent first.
For the promise to be made real, all living beings must accept it completely. Come, have faith.
Peter Quill, we cannot return the way we came.
All right, change of plans. Let's take these freaks to church.
Someone's getting hurt.
His pleasure!
I never blasted a glowing pop before!
It does not appear to confer protection!
Why would they just attack us like that?
Technically, it was we who came first!
This will not reflect well on our find.
I don't think that matters now.
With that door, Clark, we gotta go out the way they came in. So expect more of them purple freaks.
Yeah, what was with that weird glow they had?
Sorcery.
Virus?
Well, we better hope it ain't contagious.
What was all that about a promise?
I heard something about that in the helmet, too.
Who cares? They're clearly nutso. Worldmind probably went all rogue AI and fried their brains.
Let's just find Corral. I'm sure she'll know what's going on.
Yeah, if she don't try and kill us like the last lot.
No way. Not Corral.
Looks like a standoff.
It was a standoff.
Not good.
Clark, Nova killing Nova.
Which side won?
There's your answer.
Oh, man. This is bad.
We're sitting down.
I will not stand here and wait to die.
None of us got a whole lot of choice. Clark and Meathead, nice knowing you.
Peter!
Has everyone gone nuts? Bend your knees when you land.
Enough to follow Peter Quill.
More like crazy enough. I'll take your agent. Next time, warn me before you do something like that.
Peter, right behind you.
Cavalry has arrived.
And you both ain't dead.
Let us finish what we have started.
You said it, buddy. Save your nice words for later, Quill.
Thanks, buddy!
You didn't count on Drax, did ya?
They will pay for their insolence! Another crazed Nova soldier down!
Current time is irrelevant.
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative. I am primed to destroy her! They were planning an ambush.
Shield down!
them for shooting at us!
You don't stand a chance!
Their dishonor will be repaid with pain!
The whole station's gonna know we're here now!
Mark them! We'll shoot our way out!
These guys are just pissing off Rex!
They're about to be full of regrets!
No mercy!
I am not accustomed to being vulnerable.
Barely a flesh wound! You'll be fine! This has got my name on it!
This is not how I saw our history concluding!
I'll admit, I'm working out some issues here!
Gamora! Cut that! Throw that, Drax!
Incoming attack!
Incoming explosive!
Nice to meet you!
That Nova Corps dude was bonkers!
Watch the mark when you spotted it!
That was too close!
Woberry needed help! Heads up! He's got mine!
I think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
Seriously, Corral?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flark up. Groot and I are getting off this Dastrock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
So we tried.
Pursue the non-believers. All must behold her gift.
If these nutjobs have done anything to my ship, it's on you, Quill.
Rocket, come on.
You come on. I told you we should have left.
And we are. I'm on board. Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycling.
Come on, Rocket. You can't stay mad at me.
Wanna bet?
Not after the last one.
How about you just don't piss me off any further till we're off this Larkin rock?
Intruders in sea junctions!
Like we're fighting our way out there!
Allowing us to free our bodies!
Guess they know we're here now!
There will be no left to alert the others!
So much for a deserted station!
I knew they didn't just disappear! The odds? I'd laugh in the face of gods.
The odds don't seem that bad to me.
The point is, I don't back down, and I know you don't either. Who's with me?
That was
right. Fortunately, we are.
Right.
Watch your corners!
I do not have corners! I prefer our last encounter with Nova.
place.
Let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going.
Is there any way for... us to track where the Hope went.
Why the fuck would we want to do that?
There could be survivors aboard. Or more of those... whatever their deal is.
I plan on putting as much distance as possible between us and that fortune ship.
Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
More up than this, but it's a start.
Never thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
Find the invaders. None must escape.
How did the all-knowing world mind not foresee this event?
They're just a computer, not God.
For all we know, that Flarkin thing's behind it.
I highly doubt that.
Hey, we can get through here! You'll fit, just suck it in!
How long do I have to listen to you two squabbling?
We're not squabbling, we're just... disagreeing loudly. Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look!
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right? Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs.
Secure the station. All must accept or be purged.
It is Nova Corps' duty to protect life, not to destroy it.
This door's locked.
I said down here. Good of you to join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine. Let's just look around. Let's just stumble onto a Flarkin cult mutiny. Who says I can't? This is his fault. In fact, I'm done talking to him.
To who?
You!
Too late.
Huh? Group, tell Mr. One More Room him and me are done. Fine. Quill, Groot says you and me are done.
This is not productive to our egress from this station.
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here. No! Purge the faithless, Flarkin Scott! Can nothing go easy?
We should have trusted...
Throw that drag!
Stinks.
How was I supposed to know this is how it turned out?
Oh,
renegades are relentless!
Keep an eye out for the big one we saw!
It seems pretty caught up in that whole magic show!
Peter Quill, I have rescued you!
Appreciate the help, big guy!
Blow him away, Rocket! This hardly seems fair!
Probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Nice to see you listening, for a change.
You cannot see.
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's...
No!
Purge the basement, Clark and Scott! Can nothing go easy?
Push it!
Suspect we saw has bewitched Nova Corps! Don't be so stupid!
avoid the levitating pods, Peter Quill!
Let's go!
I see it!
Finally! Sick of those
bastard
mines!
Brace
yourself!
I'll be your wingman anytime!
Don't
count
him! Smash him!
I'll be your wingman anytime! That floaty mine guy's really starting to tick me off!
So? Let's take that Sprint-neck soldier out then!
This has got my name on it!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Peter!
No! The enemy proves persistent!
All right! I'm good!
Let us resume at full force!
The battlefield is way too busy with all these mines!
The traitor must feel the brunt of our cooperation! Ready!
Me every step of the way?
I'm not!
There, let's go!
I wasn't second-guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
Pursue the non-believers. All must behold her gift.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallow's Hope.
Were we in the same elevator? Those Nova barely got a shot off before they were gunned down by them glowy ones.
I think Rocket's right.
Don't patronize me.
I wasn't.
You're just trying to make nice, now that this whole thing has gone to scut. You didn't listen to me about selling Groot, and you didn't listen to me here.
Is that...
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already.
How long do I have to listen to you two squabbling?
We're not squabbling, we're just disagreeing loudly.
Besides, he started it.
Ugh. All right, hangar, here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her light.
Thank you.
Am I, assassin? So perhaps he wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
You think we're in trouble? From these guys? Well, I say trouble is our middle name.
Who said we were in trouble?
When we're slicing scotch with a knife or a blade? When we're shooting fast and Groot's making shade? That's what I call trouble. Who's with me?
That speech
no
makes
idea.
No sense.
Set course for Contraxia. We bear our issues over the cold.
I don't hate it, but
should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket!
What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Quill could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Atraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. You kill two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
You mean solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight this.
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing. Perhaps we should consume the rest of our food rations before we reach nowhere. To make room for new ones.
You're a good llama. Yes, you are.
I need to clear my mind. This book is not helping.
If you need a recommendation, I just finished the World Mind's postmortem on ineffective planetary-scale battle tactics of the Galactic War.
What part of this would help clear my mind?
None. It's very upsetting to read.
Assassin, you believe the events unfolding aboard the Rock qualify as a mutiny, correct?
Looked pretty obvious to me.
Even if the officers who rebelled were under the influence of a mysterious force?
Doesn't really change that they rejected Nova Corps orders and started killing their shipmates.
I find it repulsive.
Can't believe Quill's such a bootlicker. What's with his obsession with bending over for Nova Corps?
Respect them? Please. All the blue slap guards know how to do is arrest people trying to make a living and slap them with such bugging fines. Nope. It's that simple. And Quill still wants to pay us. After all we've done for him.
Ugh, Groot. Why?
The Nova tracker on Peter's chair isn't looking good. The countdown is making me anxious.
3 cycles is not a sufficient amount of time.
Really hope we can have the thing removed on nowhere, or we'll need a new ship.
Quill really cared about this team. He wouldn't get turned around as soon as the next girlfriend walked into the room. I am not! We almost got killed back then. I almost got killed trying to get this ship back. I don't know what I expected. I knew
Quill was only in it for himself,
And the other two ain't much better.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business. Leave us alone, Quill.
Do you ever ponder how different your lives would have been had you joined the Nova Corps?
You asking me or Peter?
Both.
I don't think either of us would have fared very well.
You are not fond of peacekeeping.
And Peter's not fond of helmets. It messes with his hair.
Rocket?
Flark off, Quill!
Come on, guys.
I am Groot.
Groot says, go away.
Let's talk about it.
Leave us alone.
Groot, reason with him.
Groot don't want to talk to you.
Rocket. Groot? Guys!
I am still dwelling on the events that unfolded on the Nova Corps station.
Gonna have to ask Groot about this when he's free.
Well, that didn't last long.
Why do you still read about wartime tactics, Assassin? You miss the Galactic War.
Do I miss losing planet after planet to the enemy?
I was referring to your time working with Nova Corps when you were viewed as a hero.
I think Drax just called Gamora a hero.
Nova Corps never thought of me as a hero, Drax. They only pretended until the war was over.
Rocket! So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Maybe we should check other Nova Corps stations to see if they're all right.
You want to check out Nova Corps, you do it after we get to nowhere.
We should avoid making the rodent angrier.
Why? He's cute when he's angry.
Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare, very valuable. The marketplace came after, along with noodles.
Are you certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course! He's chief of security.
And nowhere.
and as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, Flarkbags!